We all know that one of the biggest reasons for the success of Monday Nitro was shock value. Coming in at number 10, what seemed to be an ordinary match between Randy Savage and La Parka turned out to be anything but. This match definitely ended with a bang.
Is this a tune-up? If this is a tune-up, Scott Hall needs to be with his partner in the ring. As the Macho Man puts La Parka down with a scoop slam, here goes Randy Savage to the top.
La Parka unconscious. Savage heads to the top rope.
La Parka is unconscious. And Zbyszko has dropped his headset. Oh, La Parka got the feet up. Larry, please settle down here. We need to focus what's on the right.
Did you see that?
Larry. Incredible.
He hit him with a diamond cutter.